Hi, Jeff Johnston here, lead economist for CoBank. The TV industry went through a transformational change in 2020, thanks to the proliferation of streaming content from the likes of Disney, Netflix, and Amazon. With consumers stuck at home and no sports to watch, media companies flooded the market with streaming services. And as a result, consumers canceled their cable TV subscriptions at an unprecedented rate. On the surface, cord cutting may sound like a major headwind for cable operators, but the reality is there are numerous examples of how operators were able to thread the needle between video churn and margin expansion. One needs to look no further than Cable One, who has emerged as the poster child for how to pivot in a connected TV world. Years ago, Cable One employed a broadband-first strategy and educated would-be cord cutters about the importance of having a high-quality broadband network, which played to their strengths. This strategy helped them improve their EBITDA margins, and investors rewarded the company with a soaring stock price. Since then, they have implemented additional strategies that will reduce CapEx and allow them to invest in high-margin growth areas. Looking out over the next several years, the connected TV trend is expected to accelerate, which should bode well for broadband operators who align their businesses with these new consumer viewing habits. To learn more, read my report at CoBank.com.